Ladies and gentlemen, give it all up for Mr. Michael McDonald!